There's very few things that are just PD or just fire. Everything is designed so we continue to train together and work together. Our first responders will be better prepared to safely and effectively serve the citizens. And ultimately, our citizens are the beneficiaries of this facility.
I also believe this joint facility will work to create more bonds for our region, not just for our own two teams. And it's a legacy that we've all left our stamp on.